Wear this.
Ew, but I hate pink.
Come on, just wear it.
Okay, and what now?
Aw, you look cute.
Stop it. I don't want to do this anymore.
Come on, don't you want to rule the school with me?
I do, but do I have to wear pink?
Just trust me, please.
All right, fine.
Your popularity is at 20%.
Is that good?
Yes, now all we need to do is to get some guys to like you.
What guys?
Do you see that guy over there?
Liam? There's no way. He's like the most popular guy at school.
Come on.
Liam, what are you doing tonight?
Amara, is that you? You look much better like this.
What? I mean, thanks. You wanna hang out after school?
Sure. I can't believe she's going out on a date with Liam. I've had a crush on him for years. I know, right? Who even is she? I've never seen her before. Damn, who's that girl? She looks hot. Don't talk to her. She's mine.
Hello, everyone. Do you want free cookies? I baked them myself.
Whoa, she's hot and she can bake?
I hope you like them. Yes, it worked. I'm 100% popular now. What should we do next?
Now, we just need to sign up to become prom king and queen. Amara, did you break the TV?
No, it was Sissy who did it.
You're lying, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You just aged.
So, every time I lie, I age?
Yes, you have to be careful. Never lie again, okay?
Okay, fine. Hey, babe, where were you? We always walk to school together.
I was helping my mom with something.
You're lying. You just aged.
What? No.
You were with another girl, weren't you? I can't believe Alex is cheating on me.
Hey, Amara, you look sad.
Yeah, it's because I am.
Anyway, how does my dress look? That's the principal's daughter. I have to be nice to her.
It looks great.
Thanks, Amara.
I can't believe I just wasted a lie on her. Now I probably look much older. Wait, I look exactly the same. Maybe this aging thing doesn't work on me anymore. Hey, Nat, I have a crush on you.
Really? No one's ever had a crush on me before. Stop stealing my homework.
What do you mean? I didn't steal anything. Hey, Jess, I heard your crush Henry likes you.
Really? I'm gonna go talk to him.
She's so stupid. It's so cool that I'm the only person who can lie as many times as I want without aging.
Amara, have you seen yourself in the mirror yet?
What do you mean?
Here, take a look.
Be smart or be pretty? Of course I'm gonna choose to be pretty. Who would want to be smart anyway?
Amara, what did you choose?
I chose to be pretty.
What? You should have chosen to be smart.
Why?
Because apparently the teacher said whoever's the smartest and can finish the homework first will be the next school president.
What? Why didn't anyone tell me? It's always been a dream of mine to become the next school president.
Amara.
What?
Jessica finished her homework and now she's gonna show it to our teacher.
No way! I can't let her win!
Oh, I have an idea. Why don't we go and steal her homework? That way she has nothing to show.
Okay, here it is, but her handwriting is so hard to read.
Why don't you use CAM scanner?
What's that?
CAM scanner allows you to take photos of any documents and turn it into a clear photo. There's also an erase tool that works great to erase any unwanted writing.
You're a lifesaver. These photos are so clear. Okay, go distract Jessica while I quickly copy our homework. Here you go, miss. You need to give me an item of yours.
Here's my hairbrush.
Okay, let me check.
So, how many people are looking at?
It says infinity.
What? Really?
Yes, but this doesn't make any sense. I'll come back tomorrow. Maybe the system has an error or something.
Okay, come back tomorrow and check. Okay, class, lesson is over. You can go home now.
Thank you, sir. Come on, Gemma, let's go to your house now.
Okay, but let's be careful. My mom can't know.
Yeah, we have to because I don't want her getting angry again. Come on, let's go before it gets dark. Finally, I got in. I was really struggling through that window. Anyway, give me your hairbrush so that I can check again.
Hey, what does it say?
Huh? That's weird. It says only one person is looking at you, and that's me.
But didn't you say yesterday that many people were looking at me?
Yeah, it said infinity yesterday. Wait, since when did you wear a hat?
What hat?
The one over there.
That's not my hat. How come it's in my room?
So, it's not yours?
No, Amara. Maybe it's one of those people who were watching me yesterday.
This means someone's been sneaking into your room this whole time.
Wait, can you check how many people are watching him?
Two people. It means us two.
Maybe he's still in this room, but we can't see him. It has to be. There's no other explanation.
But I can't see anyone.
Just take the hat home and then check it again tomorrow.
Okay.
Hey, Amara.
Hey, Alex.
Why are you here? What are you doing?
Oh, I just got back from Gemma's house.
She can have guests? I thought her mom didn't let her.
I snuck through the window.
You've made a big mistake. You shouldn't go to Gemma's house. It's bad.
Why is that? I just wanted to help her.
You'll understand what I mean soon.
Mom, I'm home.
You didn't bring anyone with you, did you?
Why? Why are you acting like Gemma's mom?
I'm only joking, but you can only bring one friend at a time, okay?
I've never seen how many people are watching me. Let's see using this necklace. Infinity? This must be because I went to Gemma's house. I have to call Alex. He seems to know something. Hello, Alex.
You feel something strange, right?
Yeah, I just came back from Gemma's house and now Infinity people are watching me. What does it mean?
That's because she took you to her house on purpose so that you...
I don't like my eyebrows today.
Hey, use my eyebrow pencil.
Thanks, Mom. Why is there an eye above my head?
It means you can see how many people are looking at the person you're looking at.
Really?
Yes.
Cool. Jenny, can I borrow your mirror? I feel like I have something in my eye.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Two people?
What do you mean?
Two people are watching you.
Ugh, I knew it. That creep over there keeps looking at me. He has a crush on me. Children, please solve the question that's in front of you.
Yes, sir, but before that, can I borrow your pen?
Sure.
Sir, there's only two other people watching you. I don't think the class is concentrated.
Hey, everyone, concentrate. Otherwise, you'll get detention after school. Thanks, Amara.
You're welcome, sir. Gemma, why don't you want to walk home with me?
Because I don't want to go to my room. I feel like someone's watching me. And my stuff keeps moving on their own.
Don't worry, I'll go home with you. I can see if there's anyone in the room watching you.
Really? Thanks, Amara. Hey, Mom. Did I not tell you? You're not allowed to have guests in the house. But Mom, she just wanted to borrow my science book. Okay, but hurry up. Don't let her borrow anything else. Okay, Mom. So, can you tell how many people are looking at me?
You need to give me an item of yours.
Here's my hairbrush.
Okay, let me check.
So, how many people are looking at me?
Hey, bro, you want to bet?
Of course.
I'll give you 10,000 if you make that weirdo become the prom queen and become more popular. Easy.
Hey, Amara.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi.
No, wait. I want to help you become more popular and become the prom queen.
And why would I want to become the prom queen?
Because when I become the prom king, we can rule the school.
Okay, that's a good idea. I accept. Why are you looking at me like that? Do you have a problem?
No, it's just we have a lot of work to do. Let's start with the earphones.
Stop! I'll take them off myself.
Now, the lipstick.
Not my lipstick!
What do you think?
I hate it.
You look much better like this.
What?
Nothing. Forgive me. Now, let's take off your piercing.
My piercing? Here you go.
Thank you.
Why are you throwing it away?
Come on, let's go remove all that makeup.
Look at me, I look horrible.
You looked much worse before.
What?
Now let's redo your makeup. We just need a little bit of this to make you look not tired anymore. And now let's fix your hair. Okay, now we're done.
It doesn't even look like me.
Now let's change your outfit.
My outfit?
Yep, we're going to the mall.
Sir, I'd like to sign up to become the prom queen.
Is that you, Amara? You look different.
Yeah, I know. Can I sign up or not?
You can't.
What? Why?
Because the prom's today and you're too late. Come on, sir, please, just give her a chance. Alright, fine. Don't tell anyone I did this, okay? Thank you, sir. Here's the paper. Write your name on it. Why do you look sad?
I'm not. I don't have a prom dress.
That's why I brought you this.
You brought me a dress?
Yeah, now go home and get ready. I'll see you at prom.
Okay. Where is he? He should be here by now.
Amara, you look great.
Thanks. Where were you? They're about to call out the names.
Everyone, please make your way to the stage. So, this year's prom king and queen is...
How long can I move today?
Infinity?
That means I can move forever. But I won't tell anyone I got infinity. I don't want to be arrogant.
Mom, I'm ready for school.
What's your move time? I only got 5 minutes today, so I can't drive you to school.
I got 2 hours.
Okay, make sure you hide so nothing bad happens to you.
Yes, I know, Mom.
I still have 30 minutes to move. I have an hour. How much time do you have, Amara?
I have 5 minutes.
Then we can't be friends anymore because we're not going to be in the same class.
Not in the same class? What do you mean? Sir, is it true that those with little time has to be put in another class?
Yes, the important thing is to be safe. That's why we put you all in the same class. So that nothing bad happens when your time is up. Okay, guys, you have 30 seconds left before your time ends.
I have to pretend now.
Looks like time is up. Take them to the doll shop to sell them.
Okay, sir. Wait, what?
Please be a long name. Please be a long name. Only 3 letters? I have to be careful. I can't mess this up. If I find out my soulmate's name before we meet, he could die. Don't ask questions. Okay, it can't be that hard.
Hey, Amara, did you do the homework?
No, did you? It's only been 20 minutes and I've already messed up.
How many letters does your soulmate have?
He only has 3 letters, and I've already guessed one.
You have to be careful. You don't want to kill him before you even meet
him. I know. Okay, I just have to be careful this time.
Hey, Amara.
Hey.
What do you think about my new hat?
Well, to be honest, it's ugly.
Amara, everyone's saying you kissed my boyfriend at that party on Saturday. Is it true?
Yes.
And I thought we were best friends.
Wait.
My address is...
I think I already know where you live now. So, since we're going to the same place, you want to walk home together?
Yeah, sure.
Ha! I knew it. You're the one that just moved in.
I guess you caught me.
Why did you lie to me?
In case you were a creepy person.
Me, creepy? Pff, never. So, what do you need help with?
This biology question.
Okay. I'll show you how to do it. So, where are your parents?
They're on holiday.
So, what you need to do for this question is... Are you even listening to me? I'm trying to help you.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Can I see some of your assignments from today?
Sure.
You got 100 out of 100 on all these questions. Why am I even helping you? You don't need help.
I can explain. I just didn't want to be alone anymore.
What?
Hey, Amara. I know we don't know each other very well, but do you want to go out sometime?
Sorry, Josh, you're not really my type. Hey, Adam, wanna go out sometime?
Yeah, cool, why not?
Perfect, see you tonight.
The food was amazing.
It really was, wasn't it? Anyways, you got the bill, right?
Yeah?
Hey, I already know you said no, but I really think you should give me a chance.
Josh, I've already told you, you're not my type. Sorry. Happy Valentine's Day, I got you your favorite perfume.
Oh, thanks.
Did you not get me anything?
I kind of forgot. I didn't know you'd get me anything.
It's fine. It's a gift anyways. I don't expect anything back.
Happy Valentine's Day. Look what I got you.
Josh, I already told you.
I know it's not much, but I really hope you like it.
Let's see what power I get today. Not bad. Watch out.
Ow!
What's your problem? Were you trying to break my phone?
How did you know?
Hey, Amara, so sorry. I forgot to give you back the shirt.
That's okay. Actually, I know you're lying. Give it back.
But how?
Thanks.
Happy birthday, miss.
Don't open it. Trust me.
What? Why?
I told you.
Principal's office, both of you.
I didn't do anything.
Watch out, loser.
If you touch me one more time, I'll... I thought you were dating Anna.
I am. Why?
Nothing. I'm a girl. Hey, is the principal available?
No, he's in a meeting.
Okay, thanks.
Hey, do you want a drink?
Sure.
All right, everyone. Transfer your diamonds to get into college.
That's today? I thought we had another 4 months. What am I going to do now? College costs like 50,000 diamonds. I only have 20,000.
You're going to have to decline.
No, I'm not declining. I need college. How else am I supposed to get a job in the future?
Just apply again next year.
No, I don't want to. I've worked so hard to save up these diamonds.
Well, you have 24 hours to make a payment. If you get the money before then, just complete the transfer. If not, you're going to have to decline.
I can't believe this is happening to me. But if I had the choice to do it all over again, I'd still choose to save your life, Cookie.
You named your dog Cookie?
Yeah, why?
That's such a stupid name.
Oh my gosh, Cookie, are you okay? Oh, come here.
Hey, is everything okay?
No, my dog stepped on a bee.
Wait, that's my dog Daisy. She went missing over a month ago.
Not so fast. I spent over 30,000 diamonds to save her. Aren't you going to give it back?
Here's 100,000 diamonds. Hey, beautiful. Want to go out sometime?
Look at God kicking me out. Cute. But no thanks.
But I did everything for you. Can't just break my heart like that. Why are you laughing?
You just have the ugliest crying face I've ever seen. I can't help it.
Why are you being so mean to people?
I have to, otherwise I won't meet my soulmate.
You could at least be nice.
Well, if I was to be nice, I wouldn't be breaking their hearts. Duh.
You're enjoying this, admit. Amara, I got you something.
Aw, a ring. I hate it. You should probably give it to your grandma instead.
The guy over there is looking at you.
Him?
Yeah.
Perfect. I need to break one more heart.
Stop, this is getting out of control.
Bye. Hey, I saw you looking at me.
Yeah, you're cute. You wanna-
Keep dreaming. I will never look at someone like you. I wonder who my soulmate is. My soulmate literally had his first kiss today.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna have to kiss someone.
Ew, what are you doing? I don't like you like that.
Relax, me neither. I'm just trying to get more than my soulmate.
I heard you had your first kiss today. What about your soulmate?
What the hell? He's not gonna win this.
Where are you going?
I know exactly what I'm gonna do. It's been 30 minutes. What the hell is wrong with you? I need your help.
Is that about your soulmate again? Look, why don't you just come to Jessica's
That's college? Actually a smart idea.
So how are you planning on doing this? Fringe.
Well, I don't have any other idea. What's that?
Hey, do you want a kiss? I need to beat my soulmate.
Same.
Hey, Amara, can I borrow a pen?
No. Get your own, weirdo.
Why are you so mean? How many points do you have?
None of your business.
Well, I heard you need 10,000 to be a human again.
Well, I don't remember asking you. I have more than enough time to make them.
Okay.
Maybe I should stop being nice. Hey, don't tell anyone I said this, but I really love your makeup today.
Really? Thanks.
Oh my gosh, am I dead? I can't be dead. I don't have enough points. No. I don't want to Why is there a cookie above my head?
Because it tells you the food you need to eat in order to get more money.
So if I eat, I get money.
Yeah.
Be right back. This is making me so thirsty. I need a drink.
Wait, don't do that. If you eat and drink anything other than what's above your head, you'll lose all the money.
Great. Finally, something to drink.
You look like an idiot drinking that.
Well, at least I'm making money.
Drink up, weirdo.
What's your problem?
I just feel bad because you barely made any money. I've made 250,000. Why was Jessica talking to you?
She came to tell me she made more money than me. I can't let her win. You cannot just hurry up and give me the next thing. Milk.
Amara, no, don't do it. Wait! You're literally allergic.
I don't care. I'm not gonna let her win.
I have to choose between knowing my mom's location or my grandma's location. Since my grandma likes to disappear a lot, I'll choose her.
Honey, I'm going to the market. Take care of your grandma while I'm gone, okay?
Okay, she'll be fine with me. Grandma!
Wait, why isn't she in her room?
Where is she? Why at the door? I can't let her run away again. Where are you going, Grandma?
I'm scared of your mom.
Why are you scared of my mom?
Grandma wants to go away. Don't tell your mom, okay?
But Grandma!
You're a good granddaughter, alright?
Alright, I won't say anything.
Why isn't Grandma here? Did you see her?
Grandma ran away from home.
We have to find Grandma before Mom finds
out. Okay, good thing I already know her location, so it won't be that hard to find her, right?
Try check again. Where is she now?
It says graveyard.
What? Grandma can't go to the graveyard.
Why not? What happens if she goes to the graveyard?
Your grandma can be.
Only my best friend Chloe knows what happened on that day. Unless you were...
Look at me closely. Maybe you remember who I am. Do it.
Chloe?
Ding, ding, ding. Wasn't that hard, was it?
What have you done to yourself?
Oh, I got plastic surgery to change my face. I like this face better, don't you?
This is not funny.
It's hilarious. You all thought I went missing when I actually didn't.
Why would you do something like that?
I had trouble with some people. The only way I could get away was to change my identity.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you're gonna help me with something.
I'm not helping you with anything.
Listen to me.
Ouch!
I'm not asking. Now that you know my story, you think I'm gonna let you go?
And what are you gonna do, kill me? We're in a public place.
You really think I didn't come with backup? Listen to what she's telling you. It's time to leave. Move it.
Looks like we're both late to school.
Amora, I found my soulmate.
No way.
My soulmate's at the hospital. Should I be worried?
Maybe he works there.
That's true.
Hey, do you know if anyone else was late to school this morning?
Nope, just you. Haven't you found him yet?
Nope. I'm home.
Any luck finding your soulmate?
Not yet. I thought we both went to the same school, but turns out we don't.
Don't give up. You'll find him soon.
Isabel's house? Isabel isn't my best friend. Hell no. Hello?
I'm busy.
Look, I don't care if you're busy or not, but the boy that you're with is my soulmate. Did she just hang up on me?
Where are you going?
To get my soulmate.
From where?
Isabel's house.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
If you have 4.5 and above, you can enter competition.
And what's the prize?
No one knows that yet.
I have to get my rating up. Hey, I got you a little present for your birthday.
Oh, you remembered. Thank you.
Hey, do you need help?
Yes, please.
There you go. Don't worry, Mom. I'll make the dinner tonight.
Thank you so much. I've had such a long day today.
I'm so close. Why do you look so upset?
I didn't do my homework.
Hey, have mine.
Really? Thank you. Amara, where's your homework?
Sorry, miss. I forgot it.
Not good enough.
I qualify.
And the winner of the competition is... Amara, come up to the stage. Here's your prize.
Well, I have to say my point, so I guess I'll stop for the day. That's fine, because guess what, system? I have a jacket, so I can happily walk in the rain.
Amara, I don't think we can be friends
with you. What? Why?
Because you're greedy with your points. You never spend any, and you're boring. Excuse me, can you buy me a bus ticket?
Where's your mom? Can't she pay for you?
She's not here. Please, I need to get home.
You're not going to go away until I give you the money, are you?
Please.
Fine. How much?
500 points.
500 tickets? You know what? Fine. Now get out of my face.
Thank you.
No hugs, please. I'm home.
Honey, you got this letter. Thank you so much for getting my daughter home safe. Here's a token of my appreciation.
Please don't be a long name. Please don't be a long name. Only 3 letters? I have to be careful. I can't mess this up. Don't ask questions. Okay, it can't be that hard.
Hey, Amara, did you do the homework?
No, did you? It's only been 20 minutes and I've already messed up.
How many letters does your soulmate have?
He only has 3 letters and I've already got one.
You have to be careful. You don't want to kill him before you even meet him.
I know. Okay, I just have to be careful this time.
Hey, Amara.
Hey.
What do you think about my new hair?
Well, to be honest, it's ugly.
Amara, everyone's saying you kissed my boyfriend at that party on Saturday. Is that true? Answer me.
Yes.
And I thought we were best friends.
Wait. I'll pick the paper. I already have a lot of gold at home.
Girl, why did you choose the paper?
Let me choose what I want.
You'd rather choose the paper than 10 kilograms of gold?
The paper's folded.
Open it and see what it is.
Don't open it? So what's this paper gonna do?
Why do you always carry this paper everywhere?
Oh, it's just to make sure no one opens it.
So you still don't know what's inside the paper?
I'll open it when I'm ready.
You're weird. This paper must contain answers. That's why your scores are always high.
I don't need to cheat to get high scores. It's called studying. And this paper can't be opened up until I grow up.
So open it now. You're an adult. If that paper isn't a cheat sheet, open it now. See, even the teacher thinks that. So now you have to open
it. Okay, I'll open it.
Good morning, honey.
Morning, mom. Huh? 200%? Why is this percentage thing above my head?
Oh, that's the level of love someone feels for you.
Wow, so your love for me is 200%?
That's right, honey. Hey, Amara.
Hey.
Let's walk to class together.
10%? This whole time you said you loved me like a sister. Turns out you were just lying.
What? What are you talking about?
There's no point pretending anymore. You're just fake. I thought she was my best friend. I can't believe she was pretending this whole time.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah, your love level for me is 100%, right?
Yeah, of course it is.
If you don't like me, why are you dating me? We're over. Mom, home!
My daughter's so stupid, you can easily lie to her. What did you lie about? I told her it was a love percentage, but it's actually a hate percentage.
Can you pass me my phone, please? I'll call him to see where he is. Sorry, I didn't mean to touch your hand.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey guys, I'm back. What are you guys doing together? I told you to stay away from each other.
He was just asking me if I knew where you were.
Whatever. Alex, come, let's go. Amara, guess what? I found out who I'm compatible with. It's Jacob. Did you find out who yours is?
I did, but you have to promise not to tell me.
I promise.
It's Alex.
Alex, as in your brother's best friend.
Yeah.
I knew it. How did your brother react?
He still doesn't know.
You have to tell him.
I don't want to. Besides, Alex still hasn't said anything about it, so I'm sure he wants to keep it a secret too.
It's better you tell him before Alex does.
Tell me what?
Fake my death? I don't even know how I... Fine. Okay, I guess I'll send it. What? But that's impossible!
Hello?
Hey, can I ask you for a crazy favor?
And what's in it for me?
How about a couple million?
Deal. Remember, it's not actually loaded, it's just for effect.
Okay, all I need to do is act well. I can do this. Hey, don't actually kill me, okay?
Amara, smile for the picture!
Well, here's to being dead.
To being dead.
What? But I'm supposed to be dead! You're lucky that didn't just hit my head. Wait, what is this? A YouTube plaque? My soulmate's a YouTuber?
Hey, what did your soulmate send you?
Oh, this is YouTube plaque.
He's a YouTuber?
I guess so.
What YouTuber is it?
I don't know. I haven't checked out yet.
What are you waiting for? Do it now.
I don't know. What if I don't like him or something? I'd rather meet him first.
Can I at least see the name?
Fine.
I love money 123. What kind of a name is
that? That's exactly why I didn't want to search him up.
Did you guys hear?
No, hear what?
Apparently, there's an influencer joining our class.
Wait, are you for real?
Yeah, everyone's talking about it. Class, please welcome our new student. Hello, everyone. Do you think it's him?
I don't know.
I see you got my letter.
Look, I'm so sorry. I don't want any problems.
You stole my boyfriend.
I didn't steal him. It's not my fault he bought me flowers.
You're so dead.
Uh-oh. Someone help! This girl has a knife!
It's over now, Amara. Once you're gone, everyone's gonna be in love with
me. What, are you insane? If you kill me, you'll end up in jail!
Not if I hide your body.
Okay, please, just relax. You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do, you little attention-seeking bitch! Did you just push Jessica out the window?
Oh, so now you show up. Look, it's not what it looks like. She attacked me. Plus, she might still be alive, right?
You're amazing.
What?
It's about time that bitch died. She made everyone's lives miserable. What number did you get today?
I got 2 hours.
She keeps getting 2 hours. How's she ever gonna learn anything? Just be patient. The right day will come. What number did you get today?
Still 2 hours. It's okay, though. I'm used to it. I need to get to school. I'm trying to catch up on some work.
Okay, bye. Love you.
Love you, too.
Amara, can you answer the next question, please? Looks like our timer ran out. As always. Anyways, moving on.
Mom, I got Infinity!
Oh, no. Don't let anyone find out. Trust me, this is bad. I wish Amara could hear us. I never get to talk to her much. Speaking of hearing, did you know about the Infinity thing? There's 2 people that get it. No, I don't. They both get some kind of power. Everyone's talking about it.
Everyone always says to choose the yellow one.
But I want to see what happens if I choose the red one. Hopefully nothing bad happens.
Hey Amara, what bottle did you choose?
Oh, I chose the red one.
You did not. Do you know what happens to people that choose red? I heard they get poisoned.
Do you personally know anyone that's chosen red before?
No.
Then you don't know that for sure.
I heard she chose the red bottle. Yeah, that's kind of risky. I would have chose the yellow if I was her.
Guys, you know I can hear you, right? I feel fine. I knew this whole thing was a lie. Finally, something's happening. What's that?
Honey, don't forget your lunch. You gave your words to that guy again. I miss talking to you, but I'm proud of you for doing what you do. Haha, look, it's the girl that never speaks. I heard she gave all her words to some random guy. I'm not interested in hearing what you have to say. You're just done for giving your words away. Hey, bestie, I heard what happened. You gave all your words to that bully again? You know you deserve so much more than him. Why do you do it?
Candy! Thank you, Mom. Mom, why is that boy crying?
His parents beat him up because he can't speak. Hello, I asked you a question.
You'll never understand.
Did you just speak?